wide position. Goretzka. Oh, great defending. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Well, half-time coming up, and this is not exactly what the home fans came to see. Stuart, your thoughts on what we've seen?
Well, it's not been a good first half, that's for sure. They've looked lethargic, they've lost
key. Oh, the chance is on, Stuart! Halfway stage in this match. Well, he hasn't quite had the impact and attack that we were expecting, Stuart.
Yeah, you're right. He needs to impose himself on this game. He just hasn't done enough to get away from his marker so far. Unless that changes, they're going to struggle to turn this one around.
And away they go again here. Breathtaking football from Bayern in the first 45. What will this half bring us? Bruno Fernandes. He could give it away here. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? Just can't get it past him. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Firing it towards goal. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! So the current scoreline, 4-2. They might be able to get in now. Oh, could be a chance! Underway, and let's see, can Portugal find another one? Ronaldo. And what can they do to stop him running at them? Elements of risk there, but he's won the ball. Ronaldo. Oh, fancy football. Too many scorelines like this one. Oh, what an opportunity. The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card. Just can't get it past the wall. The teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? And Bernardo Silva has it.
Into the last 30 minutes now.
A real opening now.